farther back than you remember, and some have never seen, when the old Green River was running wild in 1917. Roaring through the canyons with a sound that chills the bone, the shining green was yet untamed, its power still unknown. The town folk and their congressmen were talking even then about damming up that river way down around the bend. But it was 40-odd years later before they had a plan, and they came to tame that mean old green and build themselves a dam. Flaming Gorge, Flaming Gorge, the richest part of Utah from Salt Lake to St. George. Well, I've been around the USA from New York to Francisco Bay. I've seen Carlsbad Caverns and I've stood at Mount Rushmore. From the wide cliffs of Dover to the hills of Valley Forge, there ain't no place that can embrace the sight of Flaming Gorge. In 1957, folks were drifting into town, happy faces in strange places, hoping to settle down. First came the surveyors and the men to clear the land, and they were thrilled to stay and build the Flaming Gorge Dam. Through the 40 below winters and the hottest summer day, they worked 24 hours for very little pay. With the final pour in 64, they stood and raised their hands, for there it stood, and it was good, the Flaming Gorge Dam. Flaming Gorge, Flaming Gorge, the richest part of Utah from Salt Lake to St. George. Well, I've been around the USA from New York to Francisco Bay. I've seen Carlsbad Caverns and I've stood at Mount Rushmore. From the wide cliffs of Dover to the hills of Valley Forge, there ain't no place that can't embrace the sight of Flaming Gorge. Come and gone, some settled in Manila and some in Old Dutch John. Masons and truck drivers, let's thank them while we can. They stayed and played and prayed and laid the Flaming Gorge Dam. Flaming Gorge, Flaming Gorge, the richest part of Utah from Salt Lake to St. George. Well, I've been around the USA from New York to Francisco Bay. I've seen Carlsbad Caverns and I've stood at Mount Rushmore. From the wide cliffs of Dover to the hills of Valley Forge, there ain't no place that can't embrace the sight of Flaming Gorge.